Hello and welcome to our series of learning videos about our TDM software MwPharm++. The topic for this video is how to fit data in fitting tab. So, let us begin. On this page, you can see the same graph as the simulation tab, but here we are fitting this graph by using bias or non-Bayesian methods. If you tick off bias, your model will be fitted by bias. The Bayesian method combines priority information for finding the statistically most likely values of the individual parameters. If you want to find model without bias, you can use two types of algorithms. First of them is the Marquardt. The Marquardt calculates with standard deviation. The other method without bias is the simplex. The simplex method calculates without standard deviation. The number of fitted non-Bayesian parameters can never exceed the number of observations. That means that fitting using just one measured concentration point can be done with a model containing maximally one non-Bayesian parameter. Parameters you can see here. If you tick off fitted, you can see only fitted parameters below, which you tick off in the model. If you tick off common, you can see commonly fitted parameters. And if you leave both boxes empty, you will see all of model parameters. For writing notes, just press shortcut KF9. That is all for today's lesson. Thanks for watching and see you in the next part, where I will explain the dosing tab. Bye!